Good morning, everybody. Now let us do the revision of geography. Seventh chapter, that is human environment, settlement, transport and communication. Let us do the textual question answers, the question answers which are given at the end of the chapter. The first question is, what are the four means of transport? So the answer is, the four means of transport are roadways, railways, waterways and air. Second question is, what do you understand by the term settlement? So the answer is, settlement are places where people build their homes. Third question is, which are the activities practiced by the rural people? So the answer is given in page number 48, second paragraph. The villages are rural settlements where people are engaged in activities like agriculture, fishing, forestry, craftswork and trading, etc. Fourth question is, mention any two merits of railways. So the answer is given in page number 50. The railways carry heavy goods and people over long distances quickly and cheaply. Railways can be easily built over plain areas, and nowadays, because of advanced technological skills, it has enabled laying of railway lines in difficult mountain terrains also. Next question is, what do you understand by communication? So the answer is given in page number 52, first line of communication topic. Communication is the process of conveying messages to others. And next question is, what is mass media? So answer is given in page number 52 in second paragraph of communication topic. Any media through which we can communicate with a large number of people is called mass media, which includes newspaper, radio, television, etc. Now one question is, give reason. Give reason question is, today's world is shrinking. So we have to tell why today's world is shrinking. So the answer is, due to advanced technology, the interconnectivity of people, services and institutions have increased across the world. So the world seems to be shrinking. Answer is given in page number 53.